One of the things that Haystack was really smart about, and this gets back to its very first summer, it was always conceived of as a temporary summer experience. It never aspired to be a year-long program, no degrees, no certificates. It wasn't about coming and checking something off a box, you know, to move on. And, you know, if you could find a biography of some of these artists, Haystack wasn't even mentioned in some cases. So it really was almost this ephemeral, invisible, hidden thing that was very real while you were at Haystack, and then it was almost like you're supposed to go back out into the real world, and you're enriched and nourished by the fact that you've glimpsed this perfect community, but no one's trying to make this perfect community exist all the time because it can't. That perfection can't last all the time.
I was struck initially that we did have so much positive response to our question of, would you like to talk about your summer at Haystack? And it dawned on me somewhere along the line, we were essentially asking a group of many very prominent artists to talk about one of the most profound experiences of their early working lives. When they were young, when they were excited, so many of them talked about ways in which they felt constrained by the programs that they were in, and that Haystack was this moment of just kind of pure, wild experimentation in all senses of that word.
There's a line that I have heard about so far across the sea. There's a line that I have heard about so far across the sea. To have